Hey, what up, guys? Welcome to Rachel's vlog. We're starting at a birthday celebration
for my best friend Leah.
And if any of you single male out there love the Lord,
want to
slide in? Rachel Grace Wilson on Instagram. Thanks, guys.
They say I'm too young to love you. I don't know what I need. They think I don't understand the freedom land of the 70s. I think I'm too cold for you. You say I'm like the ice I freeze. I'm turning out novels like beat poetry.
What have you guys been up to?
It's my girlfriend.
Please enjoy.
Welcome.
Okay, well, we have to sing.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Leah. Happy birthday to you.
Right there. Yeah, New York doesn't. I mean, New York, someone never ID, but when they do, you're not gonna get it.
Lobby.
Oh, it's coming.
Hot.
You're blocking our night out.
Yeah, I am. Night out. Get feral.
You not tripping?
You're on your face, girlfriend. She's upset. She's going off about something that you said.
What's up, girlies?
Hi, I'm the new friend.
Oh my god, your camera's.
Hey guys, I wanted to show you what I just got from For Love and Lemons and Victoria's Secret. So first dress I got, guys, prepare yourself. Look at the details on this. This is the back. It's actually so pretty. This color, unreal. The details are insane. Even this little tiny rose in the middle, gorgeous. Then I got this dress, which I'm so excited to wear with a tan in the summer. Has, of course, so many details. The little flower detailing up here. And I really love this baby pink color with the yellow. I don't own anything in this color, really, but so pretty. And then this is the back. I actually have this dress in both blue and black, and they're just really, like, flattering. And I like that it's loose so that you can wear this dress without feeling like, if you're bloated, you can still wear it without feeling gross in it. And then lastly, this little lingerie set is gorgeous. This little bra. And again, the details are just insane. So pretty, oh my gosh. Look at like all the little hearts. And then it has this matching. I got this in a medium and I probably should have gotten it a small. Cause you know when like some thongs are too tight and that's just really uncomfortable. Like on the sides and your like hips kind of pop out. I didn't want that, so I ordered up to a medium, but I probably should have stayed with a small. But these are the bottoms. Anyways, I am obsessed with those. I need to try them on, but... Okay, I just got two pairs of sunglasses in from Lex Ola. So I thought I would share these with you guys. Super excited about these. Wait, first of all, this is like a velvety material. Love that. The first pair. I think these are the ones that Ileana has that I borrowed from her at one point when we were shooting, and I just love them. Ooh. So the first pair is just black frames with like a brown tortoise whatever on the side. Okay, these are cute. I needed a good like small black framed pair, so I'm into these. Starting off strong. I think the other ones might be like the gold version of these, which is really nice because I like having just like a plain black pair and then a gold pair, because I typically do wear gold jewelry. Okay, the next ones. Drum roll, please. Yeah, I think these are the gold ones. So, very excited about these because I do love having the gold frame as well. How do I look? I can't really see that well with them on, but like looking at the camera. These are so cute though. Okay, yeah, these are cute. All right, thanks Lexola. Literally love these. These are gonna be worn all the time. I needed some new like smaller sunglasses, so these are absolutely perfect. Bye guys. That's cute.
Big oyster guy.
Are all the oysters gone?
Still enjoying.
Oh yeah. I have nothing to drink. Tabe got round two on the way.
We need to get on anchor.
The old tower bar. Guys, funny backstory. I have been obsessed with Jordan since I was in high school.
Stop.
Cute. That's so cute. It's a full circle moment. Well, we're very excited to be at dinner, hanging, being here with all the boys. You know,
all the boys.
We're having a boys' night. You know,
what is this thing?
A vlog camera. Here. Yeah, take it.
Oh, hello. We're at dinner. I'm Australian.
No,
I know you guys never met me. Wait, where do I look?
Not my name.
You look in here? Wait, you don't look at the screen.
I'm Australian.
Yeah, that's all you need to know. I'm Australian. We're here with the ladies.
They're looking fine.
It's a ladies' night or a boys' night? It's a girl's night.
It's a boys' night.
It's a girl's night.
It's a boys' night. No, it's a boys' night.
You're just tagging along.
We outnumber you 3-2, so it's a boys' night.
Honestly,
a boys'
night's the best way to go.
And the boys look better.
The girls is always too long. We take too long in the bathroom. We're
that's
like,
not a problem.
We take too long.
We have so much fun. It's the best. Girl chats the whole night. Okay. Rachel, what are you wearing tonight?
I don't even know. Tell me. What am I wearing?
What are you wearing?
I don't know. Look at the tug.
I can't see a darn thing. Okay, wait.
So I didn't wear the dress I took.
Third form. Yes.
I didn't wear the dress because I was like, it's a little too wet. It was literally so
cute. Wait, this is really cute.
No,
that's
like
really soft.
Very
cute. It's like a fuzzy little simple dress with a little blazer and some pointed toe black heels. And Jordan, what are you wearing?
I'm wearing a Colt Naked little sheer sequin dress.
with Britannetta.
Imagine looking like that, guys.
And then I have Britannetta heels on. Wait, I have to show you.
Here, no, I'll put the...
My girl... Oh, shoot. My girl, Britannetta, with the shoes.
I just broke my nail.
No, just now?
Yep.
No.
When it ripped off of this. Oh my god, you look so good. Icon living.
I don't know why I hold the camera this close every time.
It's not good for my nose.
It's not good for us.
Anyway, the guys are trying to figure it out.
Yeah, I mean, I would put my card in, but that's for the boys only. Okay, bye. See you later.